It carried out ballistic missile tests on Thursday. Pyongyang says its military hit a target 600 kilometers away off its eastern coast with a newly developed tactical guided missile. It says the new missile will be a powerful deterrent to South Korean and American troops. This is the first major provocation from North Korea since U.S. President Joe Biden took office.